Blind reaction. Blind.
Kentucky Fried Crack Rock is going on here. Let's rewind.
Okay, blind reaction. Blind reaction.
Let's call them Luann and Buck, who decide to use a stolen credit card to buy a can of pop. But the store owner is suspicious and calls the fuss. When the cops arrive, Buck says, fuck this pop and fuck Luann too, pushes her into the cop and tries to make a run for it. But the cops are hot on his trail, and facing down a barrel, Buck decides to pick up a pack of sunflower seeds. Yeah, good job, Buck. Good job. What are we going to do with that? In all the commotion, Luann makes a break for the back, and she has the bright idea to crawl through the fence. Like this is some kind of Mission Impossible diamond heist or something. And just as police are corralling Buck, the heavens open up, and here comes Luann, failing again in life. And then she finally decides that it might be time to give up the jig.